In a world of divisions where lines are drawn, Calvinists proclaim they hold the only dawn. But can we find a way to bridge the divide?